Oh man, the ringing's really loud today, isn't it? What do you mean I'm the only one that can hear that? Hey guys, Julia here for DNews, coming at you from our new set. The Hearing Health Foundation estimates that right now as many as 50 million people in the US hear something that isn't there. A ringing, a pop, a hiss, a crackle, all of the sounds tinnitus can make. And in 90% of people with tinnitus, it's caused by hearing loss through aging, noise exposure, or maybe an accident. So how can sound damage your hearing? Well, Tara talked about that in another video. If you want to check that out, it's the first link in the description below. In a nutshell, sometimes the energy from loud sounds or from prolonged exposure can damage the coating of auditory nerves that carry sound signals to your brain. And once those cells are gone, they're gone for good. But how can that cause a strange ringing in the ears? Neuroscientists at Georgetown University Medical Center say that annoying and sometimes debilitating sounds are the brain trying to repair itself. A loud noise or extended exposure to noise raises the activity of certain neurons in the brain. For most people, these neurons calm themselves after a while, but for those with tinnitus, these cells remain hyperactive. It's like your nervous system is trying to overcompensate from the loss of hearing, but instead just makes everything noisy. And tinnitus can be debilitating. An estimated 2 million people find their lives seriously impacted by it. Not only can you not hear things that well, like your buddy next to you at the bar, but you have a constant ringing in your ear, and you might never hear silence again. This can make a lot of people anxious and have trouble sleeping. I don't mean to sound like a stodgy old person, like, oh, turn your headphones down, but hearing loss is serious. The World Health Organization estimates that over a billion, that's right, that's with a B, are at risk for hearing loss. And it doesn't just affect old people. For the past 2 years, I've had constant ringing in my left ear and some pretty nasty hearing loss to go with it, probably from listening to music too loud. And I'm like an old lady, always like, what did you say? Speak up, sonny. And I'm not alone. The WHO estimates that over 43 million young people between the ages of 12 and 35 years old live with debilitating hearing loss. Some studies, like one published in JAMA, showed that hearing loss in young folks is on the rise. 10 years ago, 1 in 5 adolescents suffered hearing loss from 2005 to 2006, and the rate is increasing. The WHO says that half of all teens and young adults are exposed to unsafe sound levels from personal audio devices. Worst of all, there's no real treatment yet. Once your hearing is gone, it's gone for good. Humans can't regenerate hair cells in the inner ear like some birds and reptiles can. So prevention is key. Take earplugs to concerts, turn down those headphones, and take a break when you're in a noisy environment. Trust me. All right, guys, do you ever get that annoying ringing in your ears after listening to music or going to a concert? Let us know in the comments below. And while you're at it, don't forget to hit those like and subscribe buttons and keep coming back here. We have new episodes every day of the week.